One. There were two Time Lords. The Doctor in his third incarnation. And the Master in his first part of time frame. They changed history. Changes for the better, but you see people, two Time Lords had their differences. They keep trying to kill each other, short of their taxing, at least since the Master was gone. So, tells you the whole story of when Master met the Doctor. She might be unpleasant, but as time was then, things were always on the pleasant. Doctor, my name, I am known as the Master. Universally. Doctor, what next? The mouth. Destroy them! I am helping you here. You know what it's like. Destroy the Doctor! And the game means a soul! A soul! My powers on. But that's for you! To him! No! Please, no! And the sea devil. Ring, ring, ring! Down again. Kronos, the Master, will come again, Doctor. Ooh! Sufficiently. She means to be real. Sufficiently. How? How will he do sufficiently? I'm helping Connor. He can make people die. He is the universe. Stare. Likewise. Nay. Then, Frontier. Oh, Doctor! The Daleks are back! I love destroying time. How is that messing with their chairs, but the doctor? They're the only one to mess with the propaganda of time. Hey, doctor. Living statue. Who would ever thought? I want a soul. Later, Mark. helping the man deliver a great car's doctor. And it will roll! Dan, and the Isle of Sand at the office. I know who the fellow lad is. Or as I've always known him, the doctor. Every person in the world, man. Oh, I'm missing. Who's missing? Well, missing is the missing. Oh, people. Why did you say? Oh, don't you know? Missing is short for mistress. Well, I think he's calling myself the master now. Could I? Of that. Don't you know what I did? Oh, I'm gonna miss it too, Kate. Oh, but Doctor, don't you understand? This isn't about her, it's about you. Why are you doing this? I want you to know that we're not so different, Doc. I want my Mr. President! Oh well, could always talk to this Claratic. This Claratic. Name for your companion. Doctor. Oh, come on here! Did you want to talk about Mrs.? Friend, you keep trying to kill him. He keeps trying to kill me. It's sort of our tactic. Oh, it must be love. Don't be disgusting. We're town lords, not animals. Try, man of brain, to rise above the reproduction. Frenzy of the of your noisy little food chain and contemplate friendship. A friendship older than your civilization and infinity place more complex. Doctor, Clara of War, Dark War, Fedorcar. Doctor, you told me all about it, yes, but why? I need you to know all about it. Oh, but why did you say you? Why did you just? But really, Clara Douglas, his daughter. Yes. I'm sorry, Doctor. just know. It's not your fault. Because I've been filled into it. That's all. I should not have been filled into it at all. I'm stupid doing that. I should never have ever tried to contemplate anything like that ever again. But you know me, see how I do, Doctor. You're always giving me the ways to find good things, even if it means creating something bad. By accident, Doctor. Yes, I know, sorry. I'm sorry, okay? I know. Please, but if you did kill my sister, doesn't matter, Doctor. I don't know. You might actually. See, no, I would love that, Doctor. I'd love to see her feeling what pain and suffering she has left behind. But probably she wasn't mine, was she, Doctor? I don't know. Literally, what I mean is, something that you have been again. ASMR adoption in the same podcast. Oh, yep, don't know. Did you kill the doctor? Oh, but this kind of doctor. Something you know very well. Let's know what the name of the song is. Little one. I don't know. But anyway, cut lamb stars. Oh god, save the target. No. Now that. One adventure now. Help me out. We'll never come back. One. You're not a skate doctor! Get it, doctor! I'm not dead! I'm about to fall. I've got to do what I do best. Okay. I've got to save. Come on! Get back to the doctor! Blaster! Come on! Phew! Phew! Ah! No! Doctor! Don't die! Don't die! The doctor came for that. Look at that! How about it? To do with it? The Doctor, Master, John began very suddenly. Good time, I am the Master Doctor of Grand Dragon. Stop, please. Well, Doctor, I can't just call myself the Master now, come on. Oh God, you're right. This is the father's door. The last structure of the times. I'm not going to look at the times. I love my dungeons. Don't know why. Maybe me. Because if you want to kill me, to save herself. Okay, who will save yours? Okay. Yes. Balance! Stop the dog. Balance! The doctor will not be stopped. The doctor will pass! Later. What? Have to get exactly off. What do you say? You're going to shock the doctor. Like bloody hell you are. Swirl soon. Pretension tallows, Anne. Just what you would be. You're not the one trying to destroy the Time Lord. Oh, I have tried many times. I won't say I've always lost. It's the most time. Not always. What's the planet? The green. What's the planet? What's the planet? Gallifrey. The planet Osgood. The planet, no, the name. Called the famous exhibit of the outback of Gallifrey for the civilization was formed way back then, even before the time of Avalon and Omega. Oh, this is way back, this is like the beginning of Gallifrey itself, but there was nobody there. My God, no Time Lord, no Gallifreyans. Deserted. Must be deserted. Very much so. I think it's in my hometown of Explode of God. Everybody had the fire. In their lives. Man. And we've got one of the biggest fires. Careful, he's like fire. A dangerous fire that will destroy the world. No one thinks that I've learned with the doctor. One day he would devour you. He had an idea. If he's counting at the flame, he will make you burn with. He will make you burn. Okay. Actually, I have to remember it, but. Be ready for transport in a couple of minutes. The doctor should be here, should be getting out soon. She's tired. Yes. Oh my God. Let's put a message out. Quickly, I've got to get out of this house. The doctor will never escape. Know that the universe what I am blessed. Fire can also distinguish people's hearts. Some people think that is a not so. Please go. Please. Let us come. Things can easily get distinguished. Some things can distinguish. Calm down, but if you know what I am getting at, people, a fire in the light, it can burn easily. Don't be disturbed what you say, because it things can go out. Too late. All consequences, you gotta say, you don't want to drink a bottle of the camel core. It's a massive display for the now! It's a massive display for the year. shaped. Oh God! A puppy! Around the camera. This is truth or consequence. A war! This handle! You have to stop it! What? No, it's Howard. Oh my God. This can't happen. I didn't mean for this to happen. It's gone to... Ah! I didn't mean for that. I told... Oh no! Just break! Damn it, I know. I should have known. But it might be too late on. Now it would be too late already to stop it. I hope not. Thank you, Doctor. We can look. That is what we have to do. Of course I know what to do. Doctor! Doctor! I've gone up. If I were to bring back to the center in the doctor's pen. Shut it! Okay! We'll do it all. I've got doctor. And we can destroy the world. One fucking pictures! The universe. Stop this now. There's no consequences. Foster God. It's good to come. Foster. No! Love you, Dad. Oh, God. Don't go too far. Just hand back to the let's all go and hop to the just hand back actually. It's like a bit of a good day, a bit of bad, I don't know. Exactly. Okay. The universe of stars can be very attractive. But this war, that war, that's I know life. How do you think I could do that? How do you think I could be a prisoner? So hard, no other choice. I did. Anything today. Only utterly devastation the three words. So, I could destroy the world. I could do anything I want. How could I know? Things can happen you don't explain. God. There's something I don't explain or gum. The time war, I can't change what happened. I can't go back. I wish I could change the future of what happened, but I can't. I can't deny what happened. Neither can I run from it. I always know. Or say, or said, or will say. My past catches up with me. Incarnation. They always do. I wish you're thinking of destroying me. You're thinking of destroying every single system I see. The galaxy. You wouldn't even exist. Therefore I wouldn't have died. So you couldn't have done it, Car. Bit of a paradox, isn't it, that happens around all these parts. That's what I love about some things. Part creating little things. Because you create your pattern. Some things aren't even there. You've got to help them through. They're coming! Quickly, in a couple of minutes. Honestly, girl. Better than you. Going to talk to you back. Oh my God, the rule of the starting the best in time. Oh, cow! Don't get all lippy, missy. Oh. Don't you get all lippy, missy. I see what you did there. Good day, actually. Good thing, actually. Yes, we will, actually. In a couple of minutes to bring it up. So, we're going to land. So I said. The dog went to land. This is a story. Yeah, this is a story of when Missy turned good. It can happen sometimes. But my story never ends. It always continues. So this is also my story too. Not just Missy's. My story. The landing in the second now. Come back. I'll turn this off. No. I'm sorry. This place is going to explode very shortly. The universe will scatter the part of it. I've got to make sure it's going to die. You've got to stop it now. Bye! Sorry, this is your word, all the things, yeah, I'm going to chat. Doctor, I've got to leave quickly. It's growing up in 20 seconds. Hundred. 99, 98, 97.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6,
Want the scent. But I can go there. It's okay. Yeah, it's okay. This might want a little bit of the scent, but I think I made bloody balls. Do I go on the spaceship?
Don't know. Just want to feel the space properly. But
Doctor, doctor. I realize something. It's a big bomb. Doctor, the nuclear power station to destroy the world. Someone's using it, but we've got to stop them and find out too before it's too late. Starting go!